Hello, welcome to part 42 of Guardians of the Galaxy. Never gonna give you up, really. Ah, me dog move, sorry. I mean, Gamora away, I'm ahead of her.
Never see it coming.
I'll make it a rise against the entire church here.
Yeah, nothing to none. We're completely flarked unless we catch our eye.
Oh, God. Oh God.
Because we're about to die.
Right.
Come on, we can escape through that drain.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive pool. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Freeze it. Freeze it. Quill.
Heretics who have been disintegrated.
Scuttles?
Ah.
What are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I do now. There's Gubbins. You named it Gubbins?
Yup.
Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There. That's our exit.
His name is Gubbins. Now they do. No, I'm killing them all. Fucking cultists. Basically Mormons. Fine, I'll leave. I'm so glad I managed to get him to do that.
Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Look, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Well, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're right to the precipice.
That pill of Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No, wrong way, Drax.
What the scut, man?
Oh, she's gonna do it anyway.
This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber? Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones.
Me and Lila.
Let's get the flark out of here. I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbins sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, your shortcut.
What's wrong with Drax? Right, thank you for watching part 41 and I'll see you in part 42 and I'll see you in part 43. I can't count for the life of me. You all know this. Oh, I'm dead.